What's up, guys? Josh, coming at you for the coffee brief. I figured today, instead of talking to you about how we can solve the problem of iced coffee, I figured I would just do a simple video and show you. And by the end of this video, you should have a clear understanding of why we need to tackle this problem. Thank you.